Yeah, Ivan, yeah. Keep up.
Get your gun.
Let's
Get them solid! Step!
Normal!
Streety, stand-in manager of the day. Good 3 points, secures third place. What's your views on the game?
I thought we'd done really well first half, and then unfortunate to go behind with that sort of that goal. But it was poor defending from our point of view. But caused umpteen chances. We pushed them all the way, got into the lead. A little bit disappointed with second half, but I think that was the fact that we had a wee bit of pressure.
And the fact that was my third game in 7 days, eh? Three tough games, hard going.
Exactly, it was a hot day the day. It was tough for every player on that pitch, so it was good. The boys battled right to the very end. You see there's 3 boys in there with blood, head wounds and all that, so it's the type of performance you need when you're going into the playoffs.
Exactly, I would agree with you. I would think that every man gave their all today.
Definitely, I mean, like I say, second half maybe wasn't the best of football, but I thought first half we really played some decent stuff. Looked like a really good side at times, but you can't have everything. And they've got nothing to play for. We're going to push forward, and we're going to end up being on the back foot slightly. But we dealt with it pretty well. You can't ask for much more.
So we've got a wee break now. There's no game next Saturday. I think the playoffs are the week after Monday, the 6th, Wednesday, the 8th, I think. So that's a wee time to recuperate. So what's your views on that?
No, exactly. We've got some boys, Tozzy, Kirby, who are going to need to probably go to hospital and get a couple of stitches. So it suits us that we've got a wee bit of a break there just to rest the legs as well as get the boys sorted who got injuries today. So it's came at a good time, and it means that, we're not going to Arniston and to try and get some of the today.
The gaffers are on holiday, lying on the beach, not really too worried about the club. Do you fancy stepping into these shoes? Again, there'll be a buddy on the wee side for you, but
I think the wee man had his bits on today.
The wee buddy had his bits on.
Nah, I enjoyed it, but I was pretty stressful the last 10 minutes. I'm not sure what to do that.
We're all United!